You Horizon drivers can't wait to play in the snow, too. Right, let's get back to the music.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Destination.
This is Project EAT. That's EAT for E-Class All Terrain. It's a modified Merc built by the Top Gear magazine team for finding bears in the woods. Not many bears around here, though. Mostly badgers. Still, there's definitely some terrain. Lots of it. All you need is a good sense of direction. Or not. Here's Stig again, looking lost. Terrified of maps, apparently. Inner compass points directly south. The EAT has a silky smooth V6 diesel. It'll do 155 miles an hour on the road, but where we're going, we won't need roads. First up, it's a trip to the top of Glen Rannoch, by any means necessary, and against the clock, naturally. But don't worry, it has knobbly tyres and a roof rack for carrying extra knobbly tyres.
In 400 metres, turn left. Turn left.
drive car on mud tyres completely sideways. You'd do well in rallying with skills like that. Top draw drifting, I reckon. Who says you need an SUV to go off-road? The EAT has four-wheel drive and air suspension to smooth out lumps and bumps and everyday obstacles. Ancient burial mounds, for example.
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
It also has 340 horsepower, more torque than a cruise ship, and gets to 60 miles an hour in just over 5 seconds.
Turn right.
Time to head way over there, to the very top of Arthur's Seat. But first, what goes up must come down.
Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Home comforts, the EAT. Charges for almost anything you can charge. Cozy ambient lighting. Even a portable espresso machine. Everything the intrepid explorer could ever need.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, turn right.
All right, all this adventure kit's had a tiny effect on the fuel efficiency. Good job the roof rack holds two cans of diesel, and there's another one in the back. Just don't confuse them with your drinking water. Yes, I know this is all very good fun, but we really need to nail this bit.
not to show favourites at all, but you need to make it through this next round because we're planning something big for afterwards, like the biggest dirt route I've ever created big.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Left. You have arrived at your destination.
Here we are. Nice little semi-detached cottage in Ambleside. It's neat, cozy, convenient for the festival site, and very, very British. Perfect for Horizon UK. What do you think? Excellent. I'll go sort the paperwork. This house has been on the market for ages. Great to see it in safe hands now.
James. The good news is I've put your name forward for our next showcase event. The bad news is, well, there isn't any bad news, really. Meet you at the starting line.
Thank you.
That was... I had no idea you could even compete, let alone pull off a win like that.